Begrüße das Gemüse. Willkommen zu Lizinator 86 TV Gaming. Willkommen zu Beyond Blue. Ein Spiel, was ich mir im Store geholt habe. Gedacht habe, schauen wir uns das Ganze mal an. Ich habe keine Ahnung, was uns da erwartet. Ich weiß nur, dass wir hier die Unweiten des tiefen Meeres erforschen müssen. Fische und was auch immer. Und wir schauen da gleich mal rein. Beyond Blue, E-Line Media. Inspired by Blue Planet 2.
I'm generally not a woo-woo kind of person. If I don't get something, I want to unpack it, get the facts. But the ocean, it's a part of me. You could say it runs in my blood. My grandmother was a freediver, an Ama. She helped me feel its rhythm and understand how one breath could last a lifetime. We dove so often, the memories all run together. Except one. When I wished I could stay down forever. The ocean cast its spell on me that day, and its mystery still consumes me.
Beyond Blue. So, Mirai, eine Taucherin, eine Freediverin, die sich in das Meer verliebt hat.
Day one, submerged atoll, Western Pacific. It's great to be diving again. I'm anxious to find our sperm whale family and look in on our mother-to-be. I'm also excited to test out Andre's new tech. Ocean X is expecting a huge audience for our first live stream, given how bad things were in this region a few years ago. No pressure though, ready to dive.
Ja, Tag 1, Unterwasser, Atoll, Westpazifik. So, das ist Mirai. Wow. Tolle Grafik hier. Wieder mal. Oh, ein Rochen. Wow. Wunderschön getroffen.
I'm in and okay.
Okay, umsehen.
Hey, Mirai. How's the new suit?
Nice. A bit itchy, but I've had worse.
How are you breathing?
Breathing easy. This rebreather is amazing. Feels like I'm free diving.
Okay.
A genuine compliment. Should have caught that on the live stream.
Give me a few minutes. I want it to be amazing, and I'm still getting used to this AR visor.
Okay, wir müssen hier den Mantelrochen kennen. So, L1. Ah, okay.
Done. How many scans before the AI is tri-
Okay, Mobula Tarapacana, okay.
It will vary. There are many factors that affect the confidence level of a match.
So you don't know. Got it. Now, point me to the buoy so I can try the hydrophones. I want to make sure all the tech is working before we stream.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Arena, how you feeling?
Haven't thrown up today.
Well, it's still early.
You gonna be okay with the live stream?
I may let you do most of the talking.
Once you reach the buoy, you can triangulate the sound of any animal.
Clever.
Thank you.
Okay, jetzt schwimmen wir. Ah, zu dieser Boje.
You can use your dive watch to control the buoy from there.
Okay. Müssen wir machen.
Refresh me on the controls.
Ah, okay.
Move the target in circle around. Each sound will get louder when you are close to locking in on an animal's location.
Ah, hier. Ah, okay. Tümmler. Noch irgendwo. Okay. Ottwar. Buckelwale.
Mariah, okay. If you're okay, I'm going to start the live stream.
Welcome to the OceanX live stream. I'm Dr. Mariah Soto, and I'll be your eyes and ears on this expedition. I'm joined today by two colleagues.
Hello, I'm Andre.
Hello, everyone. I'm Irina.
Okay. Karte anzeigen. Okay, gibt's sogar eine Karte. Oha. Oh, gar nicht so klein, Junge. Okay, cool.
That looks to be a sperm whale. I think I saw this bull from the sub. I wonder how far he's traveled.
Once we have a reliable ID on him, I'll see if anyone has tracked him before.
Nice. Oh, the
Potwark is kennt. Delfin is kennen 5. Okay.
Don't get too jealous, folks, just because I'm swimming with dolphins. My grandmother always warned me that although they're cute, they can also be pranksters. And today, also very noisy.
Can your AI parse through all those sounds?
Not using this scanner. But I do have a new drone design that should be better at isolating the source of the sounds.
Ah, hier, da ist noch einer. Hier ist der Delfin. Irgendwo muss noch einer sein. Da ist er.
Done. And maybe next time I can weigh in before on the number that we need to scan.
As I mentioned, the confidence model is complex. You just want to find the whales. Wow.
Guilty.
Okay, jetzt müssen wir zu den Buckelwal, oder war das Pottwal? Nein, Buckelwal war das. Okay, also ein gemütliches Spiel. Das kann man sich ansehen. Zum Beispiel beim Schlafen gehen. Die Musik im Hintergrund. Die Stimme des Erzählers. Die Geräusche der Unterwassertiere. Also ich hätte Schiss, wenn ich da jetzt tauchen
Looks
würde.
Looks like we've got our first singer.
Fantastic.
Okay, Potwar, Buckelwal.
Hopefully on your next dive you can record his song to compare with other humpbacks in the area.
Fun fact, in addition to being an engineering whiz, Andre is quite the musician. Are you still writing music?
Not for years.
Dry spell?
More like raising teenagers.
Achso, noch ein Buckelwal scannen. Ah, okay.
Hey Mariah, I'm seeing alerts on the south buoy if you want to pull them down.
Okay, let's see what mysteries this buoy unlocks.
Okay. Also ich würde mich da anscheißen, wenn ich da jetzt... Du warst da bei diesen riesengroßen Tieren da vorbeischwimmen. Alter, ich hätte so Schiss. Okay. Sensoralarm. Okay. Noch einmal. Okay.
What is okay. that sound? Did I break something?
I've deployed acoustic modems to transmit from other sensors.
For those of you who have no idea what he's talking about, he means we use sound to transmit data. So we can have Wi-Fi in the ocean.
Riesig, diese.
What kind of bandwidth do we get?
Like 1990s dial-up.
Sind aber auch wunderschöne Geschöpfe, muss man schon sagen.
Fun alert. Looks like some young dolphins are having a play date.
Okay. Was müssen wir jetzt machen? Okay.
Hey guys, can I take a turn?
Okay. Okay. Mit den Delfinen spielen. Haum ja. Cooles Ding.
Well, you don't see that every day. At least I don't.
Frankly, neither do I.
Okay. Cool. Dann schwimmen wir. Nächsten Tier.
Company.
Unbelievable. That sounds too close to be outside the research zone.
One of the waypoints went down. Do you think that's related?
Okay.
Yeah, probably.
Wegpunkt ist weg. Okay.
Red light must mean a serious alert.
Yeah, dead battery.
Heilsender. Okay. Oh,
whoa,
Tintenfisch.
Octopus.
Whoa.
I think it went in that cave.
Oha,
I'd like to go in that cave.
Okay. Whoa, shit. Okay, die Haie tun mir nichts. Sie fühlen sich auch nicht bedroht. Von mir. Boah, die Musik, diese... Boah! Riesiger Wal. Alter, ich würde mich so anscheißen. Ich würde einen Herzinfarkt bekommen. Okay, irgendwo da unten. Oha, ah. Da geht es.
The biochemical emittance triggered this whole area.
Because of me. Not because of me, but because I configured the sensors to detect stress in the coral population.
Okay. Let's find out what's causing that stress.
Mirai, please collect biosamples from any of the distressed corals.
Happy to oblige.
For those watching, these sensors help us understand what leads to resiliency in coral so we can help breed it into other species.
Korallenproben sammeln. Und wo? Ah, wahrscheinlich. Ah, hier. Okay. Einmal. Eine Koralle hier. Eine Koralle da. Und eine muss da drüben sein, jawohl. Okay, anscheinend hatten wir die schon. Vielleicht hier. Nein, du hast nicht. Ja. Irgendwo hier muss noch eine Koralle sein, wo wir oben entnehmen können. Na, vielleicht hier oben. Ja. Sehr schön.
Done.
Erledigt.
Mirai, sperm whales. And they must be your pod because I have a tag signal that is definitely ours. Pushing the waypoint.
On my way.
Okay, wir haben den Wegpunkt wieder zurück.
I'm hoping to reconnect with the sperm whale family, whom I have been tracking for years.
Das sind...
I'm excited to check in on our mother-to-be.
Okay. Wir haben das Signal wieder von den Pottwalen. Scanne die Pottwale. Okay, einmal.
Mirai clearly has a fondness for these creatures.
Zweimal.
She's fallen silent.
Right. Let me finish scanning them all. I still don't see our pregnant mother.
Viermal. Und einer noch. Da ist er.
Wow. Done.
Good. Everything all right?
I am now. Look.
Okay, was passiert?
Our mommy whale has delivered.
Oh.
Everyone say hi to her beautiful one-ton baby girl.
Is she okay? Right.
Shh. She's nursing. I just wish all of you could be here for one second.
Wow.
Amazing.
Faszinierend.
That is the end of our stream.
Like, share, comment. Remember, we need you. All of us down here.
Wow, coole Sache. Wow, ich krieg Gänsehaut. Ich schaue mir gerne selber so Tierdokumentationen an, besonders über Meerestiere, weil es einfach faszinierend ist, was es da unten so alles gibt. Ja, auch ich sage, lasst ein Like da, ein Abo nicht vergessen, teilt es. Auch ich brauche euch. Ja, hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. War entspannt und mal sehen, was uns in der nächsten Folge auf uns wartet. Bis dahin, danke fürs Zusehen. Servus Bachi, euer Lizinator.